Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to be playing some more Fortnite here, and this is not a scrimmage, it's just an honor. And we are playing some more Fortnite. I know I have silver Groot now. Look at my silver now. Look at this, I'm all the way up the silver Dr. Doom. So I'm all the way up to Dr. Doom, and then I'm gonna get Mystique, Iron Man, and then Wolverine, and then I'm done with silver, and then now I'm moving on to the gold. My main challenge is to finish all the silver. I don't want to finish all the rainbows, but I'm just going to finish all the silver and some of the gold. If I can finish all the gold, that might be better. And then that's it. I don't think I can do the rainbow, only if they delay the season again. I know the season is delayed to December 3rd, December 4th. So, yeah. So make sure you hit that like button, smash the subscribe button. We are going to be focusing on though what Fortnite has been coming up with, the item shop. The item shop has got new things like the OG Efolks, Jonesy, and the Renegade, and the Battle Classics, Classic. It was Classic Defaults, remember that? And then now they put new defaults. Now they came up in the item shop right now. You have to buy Viva. If you want to buy the two bundles, it has to be cost 2,000 and the other bundles 2,000. If you want to just buy like one skin like the Jonesy and stuff, then it's only going to cost 800. It's uncommon. And the back bling cost 500, the OG, so, yeah. The glider cost 500. Even the glider, the OG glider came back to the Fortnite item shop. And there is a free throwback axe. Free, $0.00, and it is for free. No, you don't have to pay anything. It's for free. So it's in the Fortnite item shop right now today. And also, you guys can get it for free as well if you're on PlayStation. It only works on PlayStation. You guys can go to your PlayStation store and get it right there. But if you guys are not on PlayStation, and you guys are Nintendo Switch players or anything, or Xbox or anything, then you guys have to wait until the item shop, and which is right now, they just came up with the item shop. So I definitely bought the throwback pickaxe, because it's brand new. It's not brand new, but it was OG. So I definitely bought the throwback pickaxe. Okay, I didn't buy the defaults because if I buy them, I don't have enough V-Bucks to buy the next battle pass and show it to you guys right now. So I wouldn't buy right now the default. Wait until you guys have enough V-Bucks to, maybe it'll come out when you have like 2,000 V-Bucks. Maybe once you buy the next battle pass, you'll get 2,000 V-Bucks, and you can buy the defaults. The classic default. But I definitely bought the throwback again since it's free. So I definitely bought that. Look, throwback again. Throwback. Yeah, So, look. These are all my predictions right now in the game. And then on the bottom, it's not the regular pickaxe, it's just the it's just a chapter 2 pickaxe, but the next one is the actual pickaxe, that's from season, chapter 1. So I'm going to be playing with it. I want to see how is it like, is it going to be like the same thing, or is it going to be like different, I don't know. And also I want to play with the silver group, so I want to also play with that skin. So yeah, also there is Ghost Rider Cup. It's November 4th, Ghost Rider Cup, and also Lachlan's Pickaxe Frenzy. You can get the Lachlan skin right now. Not right now, but on November 8th. And for me, what's going to start for me? Starts 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. I'm going to be playing that with you guys. And yeah, it's going to be awesome. So yeah. So I'm going to be getting, if you get it, the event starts in 4 days, it's saying, for me. And if you get it, you'll get a free outfit, Lachlan, a free pickaxe, a free back bling, and a free emo. You'll get all that for free. So I want that. I really want that. I'm trying to get that. But right now it's not November 8th. It's November 4th. So right now, I'm gonna play soul. And also, there's no more zombies in the game. Now we have no more zombies in the game. So now we're fine. So now whoever dies, dies. It's not, it dies, come back, kill us, then we become a zombie and then like, no. It's just that we kill them, they're done. And the reveal band wasn't there before, but the Halloween started. Now it's here because since the Halloween ended. By the way, if you guys didn't get it, that those free stuff from Halloween, that like you can't be get it. Minus, you're not gonna get them. Then you're not gonna. If you didn't get those free stuff on the Halloween for Fortnite, I'm gonna be playing right now with the throwback pickaxe. Or axe. It's a pickaxe or axe. Whatever you guys want to call it. I'm gonna probably land soul. So I'm gonna see how this pickaxe works. So I'm gonna land soul. It's an uncommon pickaxe. I'm surprised. Because I thought it was gonna be common. I think it was common when I was chapter 1 of the pickaxe. And it doesn't say introduce it. No, it says introduce in chapter 2. So I'm gonna be playing, I'm probably this is the only game I'm gonna be playing. I'm gonna try to see how this pickaxe works. Okay, I'm gonna win. Let me hear it. Okay. It's like a regular pickaxe, I would hear. A regular pickaxe. It's not that big. No. Yeah, that's how it works. It's not big, it's just that it's just a pickaxe, a regular pickaxe, so it needs default. It's not big. If you guys want to look at it, I can show you guys. show it to you guys right now. See, this is how it looks like. It's a regular pickaxe, it's not that big. I thought it was gonna be a little bit like an unusual pickaxe. It's just like a default. Like how it used to be. It's not that big, it's just that it's regular. Pickaxe sounds like. Yeah, if you want to change it, it sounds. If you want to change it, like. Yeah, it's not big. It's not big. I swear it's not big. It's not. Is it though? Is it bigger? To me, it's not, because if it was, new Iron Man jetpack. Here we go. Also, the Iron Man jetpack is in the game as well. Look, this is Iron Man jetpack. Stark Industries. Look at that. Look how it goes. Look. Look at that. And then it goes out of touch. Yeah, it's not like the car in certain industries. It's not like that. It's not like Hunter Fuel. It's not like unlimited fuel now. So, actually. Okay, that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you guys liked this video. Yeah, we've been all talking about the throwback pickaxe. Like, it is good, it's bad, it's good. It's like in the middle. It's not like, I'll rate it like a 5 out of 10, 6 out of 10. Like that. But that's it for the video. So, I hope you guys liked the video. Please. And yeah, I'm on level 127. I'm about to get Mystique when the weekly challenges come up for tomorrow. And yeah, I'm gonna be level 130 for the Mystique. I have to get 140 for the Wolverine, and then I can become, and then I get every single foil of them. So I get every single style foil. And that's it. That's it for this video. So, yeah. We had the Iron Man jetpack. So, yeah. Yeah, some people are buying this shit, but I'm not going to buy it right now. But, okay. So, this is going to be the end for the video. I really like the video. Make sure to hit that like button and smash the subscribe button right now. And I'll see you guys next time.
Let me lower this.
And I'll see you guys next time or tomorrow. So, goodbye!